Hey guys, it's Just the Glam Pixie. Recently, I tried the flea market by my house for the first time. Yes, I know it's been 3 years since I moved here. Oh well, I'm a little late. I found amazing stuff for my new house, and I'm so excited to show you. The first item I picked up was actually at the first table in the flea market, and I almost walked away from it. I'm so glad I didn't though. This beautiful candelabra. It's, I think, plaster. Really, really heavy duty with this really pretty flower filigree all over it. It's absolutely gorgeous. I'm so excited to put this in my office. I am completely in love with it, and it was only $5. The next item I'm going to show you is this really beautiful antique tabletop mirror. It's silver, it has both a magnifying and plain side, and a really beautiful silver detailing on the bottom. I'm going to put this in my master bedroom, and for $2, it was definitely a good find. When I was shopping around, there was this really cool little section with all of these teeny tiny little knickknacks, and I spotted this little guy. It's a fairy chalice, and if you haven't guessed by my name, I'm obsessed with all things fairy, pixie, anything fae related. I love the folklore, I love the legends, and this just made me so happy. So for 50 cents, I took the plunge and bought my little fairy chalice. I'm decorating my new master bedroom, purple, green, and black, with antique silver and gold thrown in. So when I found this beautiful ring plate, in this gorgeous, it's glass, but it's supposed to look like crystal, emerald glass, I absolutely fell in love. It's so beautiful, so useful, and it looks really good in my master bedroom. And it was only $1. Now to match the last item, I also found this. It's an antique perfume bottle in that same emerald glass. You can see the little puffer. It is beautiful. This one was a little bit more, it was $10. But I couldn't walk away from it because it was so beautiful and matched the other piece so perfectly. I mean, look at that. You seriously can't beat that. Now last but certainly not least, this little beauty. It's an antique, I think they're called rotary style phone. Look at that. It still winds. The guy said it actually still works. It even has a cord, but who in this day and age has a home line? Anyways. I think it's probably from the 60s or 70s, but it's made to look a lot older, and I think it's absolutely beautiful. It was $10 and such an amazing find. That's it for this flea market haul, you guys. I hope you liked it, because I certainly did, and I found so much cool stuff for my new house. If you did like it, please give it a big thumbs up, and be sure to subscribe to see more videos from me every Saturday at noon Eastern time. Bye, guys!